Here we go! Five-round fight. White trunks for Boom Boom. Black trunks for the Destroyer. Nice jab by the Destroyer.
Oh, he's rocked!
Nasty combinations here.
Big punch!
Oh, my goodness.
And he's back on his feet.
Big left hand.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Whoa!
Trying to take the back here. And they separate.
The Destroyer caught by that head.
Big right hand.
Hard left hand.
Big uppercut.
Oh,
connects with a straight right hand.
Uppercut for the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of this fight. Here is a huge uppercut, and that is the end. Let's take a look at it one more time here. Perfect timing on this punch, and it lands right on the button. Check it out here. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4:03 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Destroyer.
The Destroyer, victorious with the knockout.